Yo, what's happening? Welcome to episode 8 of Dialogue, coming from Hollywood, California. Got that a game of Batman thing going on here. Right, in this week's episode, it's More Bounce is Dead, Lords of the Underground, and Steve Locke. The Dialogue episode 8. Blah.
Don't get any gay badminton shots in the video, do
you? I know. It's all good. So this week, More Bounce put on Lords from the Underground. Lords of the Underground came played the last More Bounce in the Whiskey Jar in Manchester. So big up Glenn for all your years of service. He's probably put on the most, just the all legends that you could ever think of, from Sean Price, the Smith and Wesson, the everybody. So this is a special edition because it's the last shots I was able to get for More Bounce. I brought my camera along and the atmosphere in the place was ecstatic. I mean, you didn't have just people just from Manchester, but people from all outside as well, I reckon, came to represent because the Lords of the Underground is such a influential group, you know what I mean? So this is the footage from the Lords of the Underground gig at the Whiskey Jar. So this week as well, Steve Locke, Belfast MC, released a new tune. It's up on YouTube and Facebook at the moment. So I think it's called Magic Kicker. It's a funny tune, loads of bars, wordplay's amazing. Representing Belfast hard, Steve Locke with Magic Kicker. Check that shit out. Like his page on Facebook. He's on YouTube as well. So, yeah, Steve Locke, Magic Kicker.
You wanna hit the technique? No, that's classified. This is the big boy class, you didn't qualify. I watch you starve while I'm eating on an apple pie. You're forced to eat the lamb while I'm munching a shepherd's pie. I cut you all to pieces like a samurai, flying up your limbs and well done as when I'm satisfied. I'm just a guy, but can you justify your alibi? Conduct a later life that is seen from electric eyes. And as I drink my glass, watch my mood lift. Listen to the crusty break sink over a good riff. I laugh about the things I really shoot miss. Elusive, but each snake is exclusive. And he can be a bit broken, still bleed. Take heed, it never works out to what was agreed. Slow down and calculate the time and speed. It seems their promises made, they ain't always guaranteed. And people ask if I'm okay. No way, mate, that's what I say, I'm so there. Continue, but what's the matter, what happens to you? I'm caught up in a load of bollocks, mate, but who knew that I'd be placed within the signs of time. Is the mind the ram? Don't even know if these two hands are mine. You can catch me in the party spot demanding lanes. You broke the law but didn't understand the crime. Mr. 48 R straight off the coke bench. Diamond track bottom straight from the dope sense. Track needs a die cause the beat's so fat. Fill my pillowcase of raps then I sleep on that. And as a rock this makes so easily, it seems the money is the key, it doesn't need to be. It's just electrics in the rear, that's all a Steve can see. It always gets dark, and maybe that's the reason we find it difficult to come across the real. Most are mythical, false criminals doubling their deal. Broke as fuck, but that's fixable. Steal, that's forgivable. Consumed if it's visible to me, that's so conditional. Now I predict them, so typical of me. LSD brings the visuals, a fact, and how I see. Your style is aboriginal, content despicable. You're over political, but you're missing the principle. Oh lord, strangle you with an umbilical cord. Brain's irresistible, opponent is formidable. I drink it if it's drinkable, I'm doing the unthinkable. But I got nothing to prove, so move the fuck out my way, cause you're blocking my view. The world's oblivious to this, so why the fuck they know you? If I had a chance to kick a midget, then I'd kick a cunt right on the cheek. I just say it wasn't me, you're pointing out like it was him, it was her. Wasn't me, it was you. See, you're all telling lies and also speaking the truth. You can't ignore what I say, I'm like a leak from the roof. Gonna rob the tooth fairy, but not give him a tooth. It's like victory obtained by me over the beat. I will be fucked off my scorn and seem so really neat. That's like, fuck all you blue, cause I'm only being half-dosed anyway. I can make it any day.
Right, so that's it, Dialogue episode 8. Coming soon as well from me, more tunes, Tales from the Downer Notes, that's circulating now. So if you haven't checked it out, go check it out. I'll be on Reform Radio on the 24th for the D-Lo show, and then I'm in Amsterdam at the end of next week for the day after King's Day, L Street Sessions. So more from that to come. Dialogue episode 8. Have a good one. Stay protected from that sunshine.
Fox gone inside out, hasn't it?
And God bless. Johnny Dagger Trey.